How do you accept Zelle payment on Chase? Zelle is a popular payment system that charges you no fee. A group of the largest US banks like Chase, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, and others created Zelle. Chase, as one of the US banks, allows you to send and receive Zelle instantly. Zelle works only in the US. You cannot accept Zelle payment if you don't have a bank account in the US. If you are already enrolled in Zelle through Chase, you must log in into your Chase bank account. Then verify that the payment was credited to your bank account. When you enroll in Zelle, payments should be accepted automatically. If you don't see the payment, make sure that you are enrolled in Zelle through Chase. Sender may have used their own address. Double-check that the phone number or email you provided is used by the sender precisely, without typos. On the other hand, if you haven't enrolled in Zelle, your payment will be pending. When you receive a notification about a pending Zelle payment or expect a payment from a friend, you should enroll your Chase account in Zelle. Use Chase Bank mobile app or website to enroll in Zelle. It shouldn't be hard to find the Zelle button in your account on the Chase website. After you enroll in Zelle, it should accept payments automatically. The next payments should be deposited into your account almost immediately. That is how you can accept Zelle payments to your Chase Bank account.